Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to share a recipe of methi paneer bhurji. If you want to try out something different in paneer curry, then this is the recipe for you. Stay tuned. These are the ingredients for making methi paneer bhurji. We need 2 cups of methi leaves, around 1.5 cup of chopped onions. This is about 500 grams of paneer which we have grated. We need 3/4 cup of milk, some salt as per taste. This is 1.5 teaspoon of ginger paste and 1.5 teaspoon of garlic paste. We're using paste here. If you want, you can also use freshly chopped ginger or garlic. We also need about 2 small green chilies, 3 to 4 red chilies, which we have just plugged in between. This is a pinch of hing, around 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. This is about 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. We'll also need 2 teaspoon of kasuri methi. We have just dry roasted this and we have ground it to a fine powder. And this is about 1.5 teaspoon of cumin seeds. And also some oil for cooking. We'll start the preparation. For that, we'll heat some oil in a pan. Oil is hot now, so we'll add cumin seeds. Then we'll add some hing and also dry red chilies. We just shake this a little, and now we'll add ginger paste and garlic paste to this. And we'll saute this until the raw flavor of ginger paste and garlic paste is gone. Now we will add onions to this and we'll saute this until the onions are translucent in color. Now we will add green chilies. We'll stir it for about a while. Now we will add methi leaves to this. We'll mix it properly. We'll wait until the methi leaves are wilted and we'll keep stirring in between so that it does not stick to the bottom. Methi leaves and all the other mixture is almost done now, so we'll add all the dry spices. Starting with turmeric, some red chili powder, also kasuri methi, and salt as per taste. We'll mix this nicely. We'll cook it for about a while until the raw aroma of all the dry spices is gone. Now we are going to add paneer to the mixture. We'll mix it. We'll cook this for about a few minutes and then we are going to add milk to this. Now we'll add milk to this. You can adjust the consistency as per your taste. Like if you want more milk into this, you want more gravy kind of curry, so you can add more milk. I'm making something like a porridge in here. This should be good quantity of milk. We just mix this and we'll cook it for about 3 minutes, and then we are done here. Our methi paneer bhurji is ready now. This tastes great with naan, tawa roti and rice. We hope you guys will like it.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more recipes and let us know your views in the comment section.